This is J-Rod and Steffi. Today we are doing something extremely interesting. By extremely interesting, I mean I have no idea what's going on. So basically, what Stephanie told me is that she is going to build something and she's just making the basic outline. And since I literally have zero idea what she is making, I'm just going to kind of watch. Maybe do some commentary, some play-by-play. Who knows? We'll see what happens. I'm picking up her dirt.
So weird.
I am a little weird, aren't I?
I think I go this way.
Can I get hints of what we're built? Don't tell me. But if I guess it...
Can you fill that hole in?
Sure. Just which a one? Bit. That one?
The one that looks messed up.
Well, this was that area where all those creepers kind of blew stuff up for no reason.
Ha!
That is the coolest... Oh, I know what this is!
What is it?
A Pokemon battling station.
Do you have any Pokemon?
No.
How would it be a Pokemon battle station?
Well, so give me a hint. I see that we have a basic outline.
Yep.
It's obviously circular in cube form.
Well, it's as circle as you're gonna get.
True. There's glass.
Oh, I fell. Perfect.
Are you making the new Vikings stadium?
God, no.
Are you? That's got a lot of glass in it, though. How are you doing this?
Doing what? How am I doing what?
I don't know, but I'm very impressed and enthralled with what you're doing here.
Oh.
I bet I wish I had that silk pickaxe thing now, don't I?
Well, you lost it.
Well, I could have got another one. Do you want me to go get one?
Wasn't diamond.
No, it wasn't.
I hope I'm doing this right. Ready? Where's the sun?
It's about midday.
Wait, why am I building with this first? That's dumb. I'm frozen. Oh, there we go.
Do you want me to do this from now on for the... I don't know how you did this.
Did what?
Oh, never mind.
Dang it!
There. Just jump up there.
Yes. I can jump 2 blocks. I am Superman.
Able to make giant leaps and tiny bounds, or whatever they say about Superman.
Yes.
Wait, why are you going all the way up there? It looks like you only did 2 across there. Yeah. See, I don't think episodes like this are going to work that well because I've literally been racking my brain this entire time trying to figure out what you're making.
Why?
I don't know, because it's kind of like a Rubik's Cube like you guys were talking about earlier.
Now, well, would you like to help? It's not like you haven't figured out what I'm actually doing.
Yeah, do you have any glass?
Yeah.
Can I have a stack?
What do you say?
Please and thank you.
No, you're supposed to say Stephanie is better than Jarrett.
Stephanie is better than Jarrett.
She is the almighty awesomeness.
She's the almighty awesomeness.
Amen.
Amen.
You don't sound convinced, but that's okay. There you go.
Outstanding. Nope. Back to the house. Hi, dogs. By the way, we're still working on that naming the dogs thing because we have to find name tags, which means we have to go mining one of these days. Which
means Jarrett can't die.
Yeah, because I did lose a couple name tags. Did you just destroy the bed and then give it to me? Here, I threw it at you. Turn around. You got it.
I don't have the bed. You have the bed?
I thought I threw it. It's in your hand. And you took my side.
So what did you get for standing around all day?
So I get for being married. Bed thievery. Oh, I'm only gonna lay on my side and I'm gonna take the whole bed.
That's because it's my bed.
Yep. I thought that all those television shows and family members and stuff like that were crazy when they said, when you get married, you lose everything.
Okay, you ready to help me?
Yes. At least I hope this is what we're going for. But not knowing what it is and still trying to guess. I'm really strongly feeling like you're making an arboreum. Is it an arboreum?
Doesn't matter what it is.
No?
I would assume that you'd be way more impressed that I had this much glass on me.
I am a little shocked, I'm not gonna lie. I have no idea how you had this much glass on you.
Why are you taking my dirt?
I'm helping you.
But you left your whole stack out there. You out of the glass?
I've got 11.
And I have 4.
Here, do you want...
Back to the house!
Yeah!
Oh, I can't run because I'm hungry. How am I out of food already? You steal my food from me in the night.
I don't think so.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure.
You seem like the kind that likes to steal my food.
No.
I will take the rest of the baked potatoes. Wait, you still have the glass?
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Back.
Did you get more?
No, that's all we got.
Okay. Will you try and do your magic, aka try to be me? And I'll go do Jarrett errands and get more sand.
Ooh!
I'm in the dark.
Oh, good lord.
I'm just kidding. What would you like to put in the dome?
You.
You will be sad to know I stole everything from the house. And I have all the cool things now.
Give it back! I'm gonna throw in my dirt Pokemon. Take that!
I'm gonna throw my snowballs at you.
Whoa, you did have snow. Why do you have snow?
Because the sand that I stole was over there in the snowy area.
Oh.
No, you can't come in here.
I feel like a creepy person, like, staring into these massive amount of windows.
Stop looking at me, creepy.
Oh yeah, this is Stephanie's cool thing she finally finished. I like it.
What are you talking about?
Makes me wish I was in Greece.
Didn't we show that last time?
No, I didn't show it at the end of it, because remember you were super mad about everything being burnt down, and then you wouldn't talk to me anymore?
Yeah, because you were being a dork.
I'm not a dork.
I like that you can climb these.
The vines?
No, the waterfall. I don't think I like the globe.
Hold on.
What are you doing? We could put a small little tree in here.
Oh man, I can't get my cool horse in there.
Oh, it's only 2x2 wide.
I wonder what it's like to run this in third person.
I'm pretty sure you took my horse.
Wait, this is your horse? Did you know if you hold the jump button? Get in there. Help me. All I want to do is get off this stupid horse. Lord. Yeah, I don't know what to put inside the dome. It feels like it should be something terrifying, though. Or beautiful. I have no idea.
Why would it have to be terrifying?
Because you could keep, like, Enderman in here and he'd be like, oh no.
Enderman can go through stuff.
Oh. Well, that won't work then.
Can escape.
If only you didn't already have like a flower thing, that'd totally be an awesome arboreum.
Well, we can move the flower.
Yeah, but then I feel like, you know, it looks cool from over here too.
Maybe. Where'd you go?
I'm over here.
We have pumpkins, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I know what it's gonna be.
Do you want me to get the pumpkins?
Nope, nope, I don't. Just tell me where they are.
Up by the pumpkins and watermelons? In that chest?
There's none in here.
I don't think so.
Bring me a pumpkin.
Just one?
Yep, I only need one.
Bringing the pumpkin.
Okay, follow me.
Well, okay. Really need to fix those stairs that you burnt.
I'm not fixing them. Oh, poop.
What?
We gotta get a door. Put it on top of that.
On top of the white stuff?
Yep.
Oh, good lord.
Now we have a snow golem. And he'll just wander around and make snow.
Well, it's kind of both things I wanted, creepy and cute. So there you go.
And it's kind of like a snow globe.
You just nailed every part of what we were talking about. That's pretty out there.
That's why I am the smart one. And the cute one. You're the scary one.
Roar! Alright, guys. Well, there you go. Two snow golems inside of a giant snow globe. Terrifying and beautiful all at once. So there's one of Steffi's ideas of something to do on a Saturday night briefly before enjoying J-Rod Steffi time.
Yeah, so who needs to do adult things when you can play child's games and build snow globes?
Yay! Alright, well, there's that episode. Don't forget to like, comment,
subscribe. Let us know what you'd like to see us build next, or if you want to see us go on an adventure, or if you have suggestions of different games we can play.
Exactly.
There's a creeper! Don't let him blow us up!
Okay, let's get out of here. And that didn't work. Oh well. I'm gonna get out of here before anything else blows up, and since I'm in third person mode. Bye!
I'm already at home. Bye.
Yeah, what kind of
the waitress interrupted me.
Right, it was a, like, question. Right.
Don't drink until you're 21 or older.
The other thing that,